if you have problems with spaces, especially spaces at the end of, for example, account numbers, there are ways to find them. So just the problem first, spaces can cause problems in a lot of functions. Spaces on the left hand side, for example, you can see here, are a lot more obvious to the naked eye. So you can actually see that there's something there. But just looking at this, would you have noticed that over here, if I click, you'll see there's actually a space there. So if you've got a long data set, one way to figure out if there are any spaces at the end is to make use of the write function. If I go and I find the write function, all I'm going to tell Excel is look at that cell, and all I want to know is tell me the one character from the right. When I say okay, so that one says one, so that must be, there's no space there, it's right at the end. When we copy it down, you'll see it becomes very obvious where there are spaces. So you'll see here, the rightmost character is giving me a blank cell. If you look closely though, it would be a space. A quick way to solve these problems, even the ones at the front, is to make use of a trim function. And with a trim function, all you do is you point at the cell, say okay. And when we copy it down, you'll see it looks better, but let's just check if it is better. I'm just going to change this formula. No longer look that side, look this side. Let's copy it down. And you'll see now every one of them has got a number. So there is no space at the end here.